Sunday, the 17th of March, 2019, about 10:30 in the morning, and it's St. Patrick's Day, and I'm on my way down the riverside here in Phnom Penh to the first of a series of gigs, starting at the Chinese house and ending at Shenanigans tonight about 11 o'clock, so 12 hours of gigs. Oi. So, wish me luck, and happy St. Patrick's Day. And here is venue number one, Chinese house. I assume we'll be playing outdoors in the garden, which is just there. And Mariana's already here. Hello. Hello, boys.
Hello.
We're setting up the stage. This is Mr. Joseph O'Wrigley, the organizer on the event, on his walkie-talkie. This is the rest of the crew. Hello, Mark.
Hello.
That's natural. Carry on walking.
Hello. Jeez.
Yeah, all right, stop. It's quite awesome, really. We're having breakfast now. They have beef. They have things. Don't know what they are. Chicken. Eggs. Scotch eggs. Not Irish eggs. Scotch eggs. But anyway. So that's the first one over.
First one,
Chinese house. The second one at Sundance on the riverside has been cancelled, so we're now going to Larry's to wait until the garage opens at 3, and so the next gig will be at Garage on Street 110. And this is the Super Tuk Tuk, which is a diesel. It says diesel there, I think it means diesel. And he's taking us to the next venue, and presumably all the other venues. By Chinese house. Now this is venue 2. Garage bar. Garage.
Virginia, back to the far western highlands of Kentucky.
Bar to Batavia. Botanico, and this is the live section.
Oh, let's do
five, six, seven, eight.
Hey, Mark. Yo, out on the ocean.
Okay.
And now, the third venue, Botanico. It's only the third, which is a famous beer palace down here in BKK1. Foliage. So on to venue 4, which is LF Kebab House, which I think is on Bassat Lane, I'm not sure. So that was LF Kebab House. And we're now going on to what used to be Slur Bar.
How you guys holding up?
He's here.
And now it's on to the next venue, which is River King House. It's not on the river, so it's a bit confusing. It's where the old Slur Bar used to be on 172. Anyway, so this is a lightning stop here.
Yeah, right here. Okay, now
let's go. And here it is. There it is, River King 1 Pub. Oh, River King 1 Pub. In there, and that was a quickie. So we're in and out. The boys are packing up. We're off to Sundance, which is not far. And now it's Sundance, a place I vowed I'd never go in. And here I am. It's getting later. I have no idea what time it is. It's not even that late. Maybe 9 o'clock. It's our penultimate stop though. And then the final stop of the night is here on Street 13. The famous Shenanigans Bar. Here we are. This is the last one. And this baby has aircon in it, which is wonderful. So we come to the last event. This is a full-on gig, unlike the others, which were short 20-minute, 30-minute bursts. I think this is two sets, and I am losing my voice. Well. It's great having roadies.
If you're just joining us now, you've seen the t-shirts. We're on the St. Patrick's Pen Parade. The band's going to play a set and then we're going to do the prize draw. Somebody tonight will be a millionaire.
And so we finally finished. I lost my voice, my battery died, but right at the end. So that was the Guinness Book of Records most number of gigs in a day, I'm sure. Thank you, guys. Too close!